All items on the OPS other than the control box can be changed around to suit your spectroscopy needs as they develop. In this video, we will show you how to change out the light source and the filter holder. To ensure customer safety, turn off the OPS and unplug the power supply before modifying the configuration. First, let's take a look at how to switch out our light sources. Unplug the light source from the control box, loosen the brass thumb screw on the mount, and remove the light source. Place the new light source into the designated slot and plug the light source into the control box. Now that we have switched the light source, we must switch the filter holder. Different filter holders correspond to different light sources. In this case, the UV cutoff filter corresponds to the 365 nanometer light source, and the 575 nanometer long pass filter corresponds to the 525 nanometer light source. For more information on which light sources are associated with which filters, visit wilsonanalytical.com. To remove the filter holder, first pull back the spectrometer, then unscrew the filter holder from the spectrometer. If the 74DA lens is removed at the same time, take the 74DA lens out from the filter holder and screw it back onto the spectrometer. Twist the 575 nanometer long pass filter onto the spectrometer lens and push the spectrometer up to the cuvette holder. Tighten the thumb screw, plug the power supply back into the OPS, and you are now ready to run your sample.